Thutha wa munini wa mutongoria wa bururi rigathigacagua kuga ndegutiga kurwirira ikari ya kirima ndeto ino ithiite na mbere gwakiriria atongoria a kiama kia ODM makiuga gacagua agiriire kwaria ciigie moritu maria maragomera a Kenya mari othe ari ta mutongoria uri thirikari-ini.
When anybody from the presidency comes out to address the country, Kenyans expect that they will be hearing from the presidency, and that is the president and the deputy president, about how they are dealing with these many challenges that are facing Kenyans.
Maugite ni ihinda Gachagua etikire kuna ati President Ruto ni arikitie kuba thirikari ya urumwe ya gukuruhania andu othe undu uria uratuma Gachagua kwambururuka.
The bitterness is arising from the fact that other people who are not considered shareholders or are considered non-shareholders by the deputy president have now come forward and are also participating in this company that is Kenya.
The deputy president is actually going through a Damascus moment. Once he took the oath as the deputy president of this country, ceases to be a man who can only converse to people in his vernacular.
Ndeto ino ikinyitwo mbaru ni mumbunge wa Kikuyu na uria nowe mutongoria wa ingi mbunge-ini ya bururi Kimani Icũng'wa uria ugite thirikari ino ya urumwe yambitwo iri ya kunyitithania a Kenya na ndiagiriire kugayukanio na njira ya kiuteti.
As a leader of majority, I can tell you there has never been any impeachment motion against the deputy president. That has been his creation, and those that he walks around with is a sympathy-seeking gimmick. In the same purview, if any member of parliament feels the deputy president has not performed as he ought to have performed as a national leader or has breached any provision of the constitution, it is up to members of parliament, any member of parliament who is at liberty to bring an impeachment motion.
Ni ndeto yukite riri kirima kironeka guthie na mbere kugayukana auria mahinda marathie na mbere.